Hello friends, today I'll show you in a very simple way how to cut and stitch puff sleeves. In the earlier video, we had cut this dress and while cutting, we were left with some side fabric. Using this side fabric, we'll cut the sleeves. So we'll keep sleeve bottom on selvage and on the other side, we'll mark our armhole length same as we generally take. Suppose it is 7 inch armhole length. Then we'll go a little slanting to make it half inch more, that is 7.5 inch. Now we shape back armhole with a curvy line and front armhole slightly curvy from inside and then join from the outside. Now we mark sleeve bottom 2 inch more than your usual bottom, and we also mark 1 inch seam allowance. So here we mark our armhole bottom is 2 inch more than your usual sleeves, and then we cut the outline and make the top notch. We are cutting 2 sleeves. So we'll open both these pieces, keep right side inside and the marked side, the fabric on which, the back side of the fabric on which we are marking, we'll keep it outside and cut the front armhole. Here also in the middle of it, we make a small notch. We make notches on the end of the armhole. So here we'll get to know where we have to stop sewing our armholes. After making puff, our sleeve would look somewhat like this. By following this method, you can make longer sleeves as well as shorter sleeves. You can take a quarter of an inch, half inch, or 1 inch, or as you wish, elastic. It should be equal to the sleeve bottom that you want, and keeping about 1 inch or half inch away from the sleeve bottom round, we'll pull the elastic to cover our sleeve bottom round. Suppose your sleeve bottom is 5 inch and elastic we need to take 5 inches, half of the sleeve bottom. So suppose that is 10 inch. So we'll take the elastic same as 10 inch plus half inch more. And then on both sides of the elastic, if it is half inch or wider elastic, you pull it from front and back side and stitch on both sides of the elastic. Now see, the puff is done. You can see by this method, even if you make longer or shorter sleeves, it would look nice and good. I'll show you one more method in one of my upcoming videos. And now we join this sleeve backside of the armhole with the backside of the sleeve and the middle notch with the shoulder joint, and till the end. If it doesn't fit, then we slightly pull the sleeve, but I don't think that would be required if you cut the dress and the sleeve by this method. It did fit really well. So this is the same method, same way you'll stitch the other sleeve also. Here your sleeve is done. You'll fold it and then we'll stitch the sides of the dress. Here we are stitching only one side of the dress, because in the next video I'll show you how to stitch complete the neckline and the yoke, and how to put the middle elastic. then only we'll be stitching the other side of the sleeve sides. So I hope you like this method of making this puff sleeves. Stay subscribed, keep watching. I'll be posting for the another part of this video.